Hi, Charlene back now to talk to you about the rooster born. And what I want to say about roosters is they line up with the animal, with Virgo on the Western astrology. And rooster people are born in 1945, 1957, 69, 1981, 1993, 2005, and 2017. Now, rooster born people are as sassy as they sound, you know, like, you can't have two roosters in the hen house because they are fierce competitors and they're very hard working and they're very dynamic. They get a lot done. Roosters are very, they tend to be popular because they strut their stuff. You know, roosters let you know they're in the room. Their energy is really contagious. So they're really engaging with people. They just get out there. They don't have a lot of lack of self-confidence. Maybe few of the elemental animals do, but generally roosters are very out there. They have the gift of the gab, they're outspoken, talkative, and they're really open, honest, and tend to be very loyal. They're sentimentalists, and I mentioned that. They're sentimentalists, and they're also one of the four animals that are really beautiful. Now, back when I did the sheep, I talked a little bit about the Valentine compatibilities and those animals that were beautiful, and roosters are one of those animals. They just have a magnificent about them and magnificence about them. As I'm here in Mexico, I'm walking around, and every time I see a rooster, I can't help but take pictures because the colors and the way they kind of walk, and I'm just fascinated. And I have a fatal attraction to roosters. Don't ask me why, it just happens. They're not even compatible with my sign, but it's just the way it goes. Anyway, roosters love company, and although you can have two in a hen house, they really have a lot of people that gather around them. They have admirers, they mesmerize people, their charm and their beauty. Even if you don't like them, you tend to kind of want to stop and listen to what they have to say. They can be vain, they can be boastful, but they do mellow with age, and they do learn from mistakes that you can't be too into your vanity because people will call you on that stuff, right? So now getting into the each and every elemental rooster. Wood roosters born in 1945 and 2005. They're the most confident, energetic, and yet they can be very tender, but they can be unstable. So something about the wood element just kind of scatters them a bit. Fire roosters, 1957, 2017. They're trustworthy and responsible, and these roosters have a great sense of timing. Earth roosters are born in 1969. They're very popular with their friends and colleagues. They're stable, they're charming, and they're really generous. Again, it's that mothering energy of the earth element. They're just very lovely people. Metal roosters, on the other hand, 1981, they're the most brave and determined of the lot. They persevere over anything, and they, you know, the whole metal element is about control. So they really do have that get things done, get it done properly, and boast about it later, you know, like that's how roosters roll. Okay, finally we have the water rooster, and that's water roosters were born in 1933 and 1993, and they're the most hard-working of the bunch. They're very tender-hearted. Again, that water element makes them very compassionate. They're really, really smart, and they're also very quick-witted. So that's my little dialogue on roosters. Stay tuned. Know that roosters, oh, I'll tell you who they get along with. They mate well with snakes and ox, stay away from pigs, and yet they also enjoy dragons, so as a mate. So that's it. Stay tuned. I'll be back with the dog next.